right field line. Crawford will score. Pagan is going to put on the brakes. 1-0 Giants. He just hooked it over the head of Adams. I see the makings of the cycle here today.
Now, once you get the triple out of the way, I mean, the rest is easy, right? Let's take a look. This is not really a hanger. It's a breaking ball that's on the knee-high corner inside. And Pagan stays inside enough to keep it fair down that line. An easy score.